was two flashbangs.
Antonio's wife Gabrielle is in trouble with the cartel. If we extract her,
does it have the mic quality? Is it still okay? Hello?
Hmm?
How's the mic quality? Is it still okay? The microphone?
Yeah, it's
the voice.
They're on alert.
I'll drop you off where the firewall's explosion. I'll go on the other side.
Yeah.
Oh wait, we have to talk to Gabriella. Never mind.
What the hornet's nest?
There's nobody there but Gabriella. Gabriella! Oh, oh. Most likely we have to protect her.
Yeah, defend.
Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos!
Extract the bitch. Alright, let's go back to the chopper then.
Oh shit, we've got bad guys coming down the road.
Are you still on
Unidad?
Are you still using Arcade?
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any
No.
Civilians.
Good kill, Ah. Oh.
See ya.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, that chopper's going down.
Nah, we're fine. At least I can fly in like you. Oh.
That's why we're going to pass one mission where I don't go down and need to be revived.
I knew I never should have told you anything. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's going to hurt you, I promise.
If it wasn't always like this.
Right, you can teleport to me now.
Whoa.
I've got 15 seconds left.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen.
They're still throwing grenades down here.
Bowman says
at himself.
At the moment.
To the rebels, there were rebels there.
Recon couldn't hurt.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever.
Yeah, that explains it. Okay, teleporting
to
you.
He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain finally breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
Alright, I'm back. Cutscene is done.
Yeah, same here.
Alright, last mission.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash
How
of cocaine
far is it?
Hidden
it's
in
okay.
Mokoyo.
I'm gonna use the car
this
instead.
This could be the mother load. Get in there and take it out.
Yeah, hold up. In fact, I'll take a bike alongside you.
We'll see.
Alright, I'll drive.
You're a pussy.
Yeah, but a better ghost than you.
Don't think so.
Really? If we check the episodes on YouTube, you're the one that gets spotted all the time.
They're on alert.
In my defense, we have got it on the hardest difficulty, and I've got a retarded partner, so...
Really? You're the one that gets spotted, and you use a minimap, I don't. Alright, gain access to the main cocaine cache.
Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Yo, we got hostiles.
Okay, we got a patrol on the road.
Yeah.
We
got a target carrying a
submachine. 20 dads and 2 normal.
Target spotted.
I think we should leave these guys. Unless
sure.
We get alongside them and take 2 out each. Just with a burst of the machine gun fire.
They can see alive.
Yeah, okay.
It's funny, all the missions we're doing, it's right on the right time because it's always nighttime. It's never daytime, somehow.
Yeah. Another bunch up ahead. Could be civilians.
We don't want to kill somebody.
Yeah, civilians. A patrol car coming out.
Careful, looks like we've got a few rebel patrols coming past as well. So they could fuck up our stealth. Okay, you want to take these 2 guys?
Yeah, sure. I got number 1.
Okay, take them.
Kill confirmed.
You're not silent still.
Fuck's sake. Okay. It's the bug again.
Yep, they're too lazy to fix it.
1 second, let me just fix it. Okay.
Oh, yeah. This is the mission where we took like 2 hours to try to fully stealth.
He makes 5.
Oh, I love this mission.
Drone is airborne.
Okay, let's do it well.
Got another tango. I got eyes on a sniper. Here's target number 5.
Oh, yeah, this was difficult.
For you, yeah. Because you're the one gets spotted.
Come on. Come on, man. Inside. You're not sirens.
Enemy activity.
The
bug.
Taking out my suppressor stop.
Yeah, just sort it out quickly.
On. There we go. Reload.
Tango down.
Yeah, don't take any risky shots. Let's just get it done in one go.
I'm not like you. Oh!
Come on.
Watch out for the bird.
Chopper right coming over.
See the coke shipment? Right there. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Copter, get down. That tango's down.
Couple of guards sleeping in the tents right there. 3 guards next to each other.
Should we take him?
Nah, there's a lot more right here actually. They're all sleeping.
That brings us to 10.
So
okay.
So technically we don't have to kill anybody because most of them are sleeping already, so...
Up to you. If we do get spotted, these are all gonna wake up and fuck us.
If we get spotted. Gonna take out the generator.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay.
Just have to wait for the guy to pass by here.
Next building's clear. Oh shit, we got another guy.
That's 15 hombres.
Yeah, I'm just letting them pass by. Electricity is off.
Oh, shit. Every guard in the base just woke up from that.
Yeah, it's fine. Just hide. Just hide.
Yeah.
They're coming for you, though.
Yeah, I know. He's spotting me through some fucking plastic crates that have got holes in. Ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna have to
go ahead.
Move around the other side of the base because they're all moving on me.
Yeah, I got one next to my face right now. I could kiss him, actually. They're leaving me alone.
But you could, you...
The other guards are already okay. Back to sleep.
The tower that I'm at, does it have a guy in there, or...?
I got no eyes on it.
Okay, clear in. Yep, there's a guy in here.
Kill confirmed.
He's down.
Copy that. I'll put my drone up in a second. Just need to find a sneaky spot. Alright.
Oh, the sniper's down.
Okay, we're still alright.
Sniper in the tower.
Alarm over here.
What's the best way for us to get up to that area?
Where number one is.
I really don't want to take out all the guys on the other side.
We don't
too risky.
Keep an eye on your background.
I hear some guy singing, but
I hear a guy singing over there. He's in the sniper tower. I think.
Nah, you killed him. There's nobody in the sniper tower.
No. This sniper tower. Oh, shit. I'm being spotted by the guy that was singing.
Yeah, he's here. The helipad.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him quick.
Good that job. Tango's down.
Down.
Alright, I'm gonna take the guy. Oh no, in the tower. There's two guys in the tower. Shit. Let's go through the armory to get inside the building and put C4 and sneak out. Come to my position.
Yeah, wait up, man.
I'm in the armory.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I see a guy running towards you.
Yeah, this guy.
I'll get him.
I can take him.
Too late. He's dead. Come back.
Nice.
Ah, I forgot.
Okay, moving to you.
I forgot to turn off my Uplay layout. It shows on my video. And then it's right here. Clear. We don't have to go upstairs, it's downstairs.
Awesome. Careful, guy behind you.
Yeah.
Whoa, let's train.
I'm using a pistol, they shouldn't hear me. There's a lot of guys down here, so be careful. Gonna put a drone up right here.
Okay. Covering the entrance.
They're all awake as well. I think we can... Fuck. Yeah, we can kill them.
Hang on. Are we gonna flash this, or are we gonna...
No, we can just sneak in, dude.
Sneak in.
I got spotted. I'm dead. Flashbang and res me up.
Res in you.
Thanks.
Getting upstairs. I'll cover the entrance in. You cover downstairs.
Yep.
Hey, throwing a flashbang.
Oh fuck, there's a lot of guys coming in.
Yep, downstairs clear. So you don't have to check your back.
Holy.
Okay, moving downstairs. We got two more guys coming in.
Sure as fuck did.
Grenade out.
Now we gotta take it out.
Alright, I'm putting C4.
Flash myself like a tard.
Alright, I'm out of C4. You do the rest. I got entrance.
Boom. What else needs?
Totti on the back.
The back?
Yes. Those tiny white packages.
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough to cover all these.
Yeah, there's an ammo pack down here as well.
Yeah.
C4 in place.
I'm gonna pick up a couple more and then put some extra down just in case.
Demo primed. I got the demo settling down.
The enemies are gone. You just saw your fucking teammate die in front of you. But we're gone.
Okay.
Copy that.
Just get out of here. Oh shit, that's a lot of C4.
By the school, watch out.
Okay.
Explode 3, 2, 1.
Fucking
grenade, grenade, grenade.
Oh, god damn it.
I got you.
Nice.
Alright, let's get in the truck and get out of here.
Yep.
Good job, guys. Let's clear the fuck out.
I'll cover where you go.
After losing the main stash.
Get in.
No way that conversation ends with "have a nice day."
Go, 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 go.
We got rebels going to help us in a second.
Bowman, it's Nomad. We're done here. The main cocaine stash in Mahokoyo's been destroyed.
Good job.
Losing the cocaine and Antonio both is going to cause major grief for the cartel. Operations in Mahokoyo's going to be crippled for a long time to come.
Solid copy. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out.
Alright, hold your fire. Let's get out of the road.